this Ferris wheel. Are you taking a picture?
Yeah. No, I smiled at my teeth.
And Andrea's gotta sit by herself.
Hi.
What's up? Oh boy.
Andrea, turn around.
Oh. Is that still recording? Yeah, that's still recording.
Okay. Got it.
I gotta
don't rock this thing or I will.
I'm not going to. Because this thing is gonna go faster than any Ferris wheel I've ever been on. What the heck is up with that?
How's it gonna go fast?
You weren't paying attention when how fast it was going?
No. I'm afraid of heights.
Oh dear.
Oh God.
Oh God, I thought I was over with my fear of heights.
Okay, you're all right, you're with me.
Yeah.
What's up?
What's up?
Oh shit.
We should do that annoying horse thing.
What's up?
What's up?
What's up?
What's up? See, this isn't so bad until the ride actually starts.
Right?
What? You're still kind of in the shot.
Here, we got to do an up.
Here, Andrea, we're
going to be careful. You don't want to drop your phone.
Cuz, Andrea.
Hey.
Scoot in.
Awesome. That's a good one.
That's a good one. That's a really good one. Oh, dear Lord. Mm. Oh, boy.
Don't rock.
I'm not rocking.
Why was this your bright idea?
I thought it was gonna go like nice and smooth like every other Ferris wheel I've been on.
The one in Texas is like three times its size.
Out.
I'd be like, tornado, get me down! Do you know I have this?
Oh my
fear?
God, look.
What?
The guy in the green shirt is looking at us. I think he's checking you out.
Yeah, you'll get used to that.
Oh,
whoa!
Oh, dear Lord.
Oh, here we go.
Now the ride's actually starting.
Oh, no. Good. I think you go around twice. These people are crazy that rock these things.
Huh?
People are crazy that rock these things.
Yeah. They roll by themselves. There is no reason for them, for you to be rocking them. Oh dear Lord. Oh dear Lord.
Oh shit.
Oh dear Lord.
Just hold it. We got it. We got it. Woo! Yeah.
It's gonna get faster because I've seen how fast it goes. No, I'm not putting my hands up.
I'm
holding on to this bar for dear life.
I want
to
get off. I want to go home.
Wait a minute. I know it went faster than this because I watched it. I know it went faster than this.
Maybe it just looked like it.
Yeah. I guess you're right.
I'm ready to get off now.
This isn't so bad. Now, it would have been worse if it went faster. This is actually kind of peaceful.
I'm still kind of nauseous from the other one, though.
The tilt-a-whirl?
Yeah. Now we get to get off.
It's over.
Are you serious?
Yeah, I'm done. I've had my fun.
How you doing out there, Andrea? Don't turn around. You'll rock the chair.
You know you've had fun when you're about feel like you're about to vomit.
Right? Imagine one of those homeless people falling asleep on this thing.
Right?
They'd be in for a rude awakening.
Oh, make it stop. Oh, why do we have to go again? No!
See, there's a
reason why this place is called Wii Entertainment.
Right?
It makes you go woo! This is the perfect way to end our night.
Anyway, so I'll tell you my fear after we get off the ride.
What?
I'm not going to tell you why we're on the ride.
What?
I won't tell you why we're on the ride.
Why?
Because it has to do with carnival rides.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Uh-huh. I don't want to put that thought in your head.
See, the reason why I want Nancy to be my friend is because we both get annoyed by her.
I know. Flap it in the wind! Woo!
They're getting a little ruined, but they're still pretty good.
I'm gonna
still
touch them up before I go to St. John Mark.
They're still good looking.
Thank you.
Yeah, the guys are still looking at you. So I think you're good.
Yeah.
See, after the first few rounds, you get kind of used to it, and you get kind of used to the height, and it doesn't frighten you anymore.
I know, I'm just ready to get off the rides. Sorry.
Yeah, itch on my nose. Regular show? No? Okay, so you don't know anything about Russell Mann and how he takes off his shirt and waves it around?
Mm-hmm.
Well, I was thinking about what would it be like if somebody at the top actually took off their shirt and started waving it around, like, bruh!
Challenge accepted! Yeah. Then they'll all be looking the same.
Look, this thing's still looking at you.
I'm old enough to be your mama, man.
Guy in a green shirt right there. He keeps looking up here.
Yes, I know. I have a hot cousin. Get over it. And I'm talking to YouTube viewers.
Yeah, I know. It's okay. Can't handle this, GP, man.
Last time we came over to the carnival, and we were walking home, and there were these two guys that were just walking past us. They had gone to Little Caesar's Pizza to get all the leftovers that they were getting ready to throw out, and they stopped us and gave us two free pizzas, and one of them said that she was very pretty, so.
Gorgeous.
I'm not saying that her beauty gets us free stuff. No, I'm not saying that.
No.
Because that would be horrible.
Oh God, we're going to be sitting at the top for a minute. John Mark to get off work.
This thing has 5 minutes left of recording.
Maybe they're looking at those two girls right there.
Say what?
Maybe those dudes are looking at those two girls right there.
Who knows? They're looking at some pretty girl. like most men do. There goes the tilt-a-whirl.
The tilt-a-hurl.
You know, some of these rides are actually the perfect rides for couples. Like the Ferris wheel, the tilt-a-whirl, the Sizzler.
But no couple wants to go on the tilt-a-whirl with me. No guy. I will vomit.
I mean, even the ride over there with the eggs and everything, those two rides that make you go upside down, they're perfect for couples.
Yeah. I would do that too. I totally eat a lot of food just to throw up on the cake. Hey.
There's a chance that we might be at the tippy top.
Yes, I know.
Like them. Oh, dear Lord. Oh, dear Lord. Oh, God, no.
Yep.
Oh, God.
You had to say it.
Oh, God. Okay. Calm down. We'll be okay.
This was her idea in the first place.
I thought I was over my fear of heights. I literally thought.
What a way to find out. Man, the zip line or the thing at the Kansas City Fair is like this high, and it goes from one end of the fair to the other, and you ride it.
Yeah.
In a bucket seat like this.
Don't rock the boat.
Forget that, man. No.
What? The Ferris wheel over there?
No, that thing.
That? The rockets?
We're on top of the world. Woo!
No, we were on top of the world. Now that. No, Andrew is on top of the world. We'll be going home after this.
Rock back and forth, you won't be bored. Dang it. Tell him you can't read.
What?
If you can't read, then you don't know it's in danger. Oh, please tell me we're getting home.
Getting off.
Yep.
I got 1 minute and 30 seconds of recording. Overall, this ride was 13 minutes long. Thank you for this splendid ride.
We just thought, she's not over her fear of heights yet, so.
I thought I was. I thought I was. But. Whoa.
Thank you.
No problem. You guys have a good one. I'll try.
You too. Now we gotta wait for Andrea. See you next time. You want to say something?
Peace out.
Right.
Girl Scout.
Right. Hit like and favorite if you want to become a Dream with Us. Just say 20% cooler. Hit subscribe to become part of the pony field today, and I'll see you in the next video. Adios, everypony.